YouTube family, Greg D here, back with another WWE 2K16 My Career Mode episode. So today, we are now finally, officially, going to be in our first official match on NXT, tag team match, Hideo Tommy, Finn Balor versus Colossus Cruz, Baron Corbin. Let's go. Let's get going. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Let's go. Disobey. Let's go. First official match on NXT. Let's see what we can do. If you remember from the last episode, we tagged with Baron Corbin as well at the Performance Center. So... and we did all right. We did pretty well. So let's see what we can do. I'm sure he's feeling the pressure of his first official match on NXT. We're here at NXT Arrival. I need to start watching NXT. Ooh, cutscene. Here we go. Pumped up, getting loosened up, fired up, let's go. I need to actually start watching NXT, because from what I've seen, the actual wrestling part of NXT is way more entertaining than it is on the actual, like, main roster at this point. From Miami, Florida. And there he is.
The tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Columbia, South Carolina, Colossus Cruz.
And the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one.
I think we've all been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Look at that. Be 6'5", heavyweight, from Columbia, South Carolina. Ready to make his first statement here on NXT and work towards that first step of becoming the NXT champion. And his tag team partner. Let's skip ahead here. Let's get this match underway. Finn Balor, Colossus Cruz. Let's go.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Ooh, nice reversal there. Okay, yeah, I got it.
To avoid that.
Belly to belly suplex there. They're not going to take it easy on the newcomer, Colossus Cruz, here. Not going to take it easy on him at all. Nice reversal there.
As we watch Finn Balor, let's get your take on him. In a relatively short amount of time, Finn Balor has managed to pick up some very impressive victories. Wouldn't you say, John?
I agree, Michael. This kid has opened up a lot of eyes with his work in the ring. For me personally, though, it doesn't get much better than his victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Arrival.
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship. But the champ can't afford to look past this one.
If he does,
he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury. And there's the count. Oh, wow.
Oh, he's going after Finn Balor.
Finn Balor reverses that shit. He says,
Corbin showing some adversity right now.
Oh.
Back to Finn Balor's victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival. The Irishman really showed off a wide arsenal of kicks.
Getting,
in that
oh, too late. What? What? Too fast? What? Oh, my God.
Really going to town right now.
Oh. And I am getting my butt kicked.
All right. Let's go back here, then. See how it is.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
No, I didn't want to pick that.
And a slap.
How do you get up there?
Hey, Tommy's plan has got him on a roll here tonight.
There we go. Oh, I'm in the ring.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
Cole. You mentioned Balor's arsenal of kick. He learned a lot of that coming up through the rugged dojo system in Japan.
Baron Corbin, come on, Baron.
Out of nowhere.
Ooh.
Hideo Itami's
on fire right now. Bringing it to the peoples.
Oh, my God, I can't believe it.
I bet he can't believe it either. That must have felt awful.
Come on. What are you doing? Tag me in. What are you doing? Tag me in.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, come on.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other.
Oh, no!
Great offense by
Baron Corbin. Come on.
Oh, out of nowhere!
They are taking it to the people. Come on, let me in.
It's quickly becoming one of my favorite signature moves in all of WWE. It's so simple,
come
yet
on,
so effective.
Here I come. I'm coming in. I don't care.
Oh, I guess not.
And
referee's
the
not going.
Power bomb.
Oh, man.
Come
this
on.
Has got to be over.
Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
And into the cover.
One, two. We've got everybody going at it now.
Oh.
And the ref starts to count. What's he going to do here?
And the crowd does not like the team of Baron and Colossus at all.
Looks
come
like
on, tag me in.
Wants back in this match.
Tag Dang, me
I don't
in, thank
think
you.
Finn Balor's opponent share the same appreciation for the coup de grace that you have.
What?
It has to be terrifying to look up and see Balor flying through the air, about to come down on your chest.
Yeah, you're right. And he doesn't just come down on your chest. He really drives those feet in, almost like he's trying to cave the chest in.
Oh, he's going to reverse it.
Yep. There's the reversal by Finn Balor.
Too late. Really?
That
was a
night.
Great move.
Going for the cup. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still
not even
100%.
A one count there. Too late. What? That's bullshit. Bullshit, I say.
Look at the attack here.
Oh man.
Bullshit,
talk about
I say.
A direct hit.
Come on, man. Get up. Oh. What?
Uh-oh.
What?
He's in serious pain here.
For the first time tonight, Hideo Itami getting the guys I ran
too
into
late.
Hideo
come
Itami
on.
In the back earlier today, and it's amazing.
Oh my
how
God!
His English has come since the last time I saw him.
Too late again. Jeez.
Colossus getting his tail. There it is.
This match will have a lot
rolling
of
out. Finally.
Who will capitalize
we're gonna go back in.
On those moves the best?
Come,
and
come
who
on.
Will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important.
Man,
no more
maneuver.
Mr. Nice Guy. Wow.
Those to bring his night to
nice pump handle slam.
Look at Itami. Do you think he picked up steam here or what? This attack is an amazing display of Hideo's ability.
I'm going to guess part of the reason why here is because we have a... I believe Colossus is, what, 64, 65 overall, 67, something like that. These guys are at least 80.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
King, you know, you mentioned that Tommy's learning English. Ooh. Make no mistake about it, this kid is working overtime in an attempt to fully immerse himself in our culture.
He's definitely committed. You are right again, Michael. He's not hard at work learning our language. He's at the WWE Performance Center working on his game for hours on end. Hideo Itami will not be denied his shot at greatness.
Signature. Uh-oh. Going for the signature.
Here we go.
Ooh.
Scores big. Yeah, ooh. It looks like Cruz is going to sail to victory here.
Let's see. Can he pull it off?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, what a reversal.
And Hideo Itami reverses it. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Here we go. What in the world are they doing? And
destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding. This is
looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even
No.
That's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
All right. I'm getting out of the ring. Man, they're taking it to us. Good lord.
The referee getting involved.
Gotta work on those reversals back. Hey, Finn Balor, what's up? Boom.
The shoulders are down.
Oh, no. Oh, thank God. Wasn't even paying attention there. Come on.
He's setting it up.
Oh, God. This is going to be bad. Reverse it. Okay, I'm about to get in here. Oh, maybe not. Oh, crap.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
There you go.
And there's the count.
Oh,
he goes
damn
for
it.
The quick pin attack. Count, ref, count.
Wow, that's right. Get that heel heat. Move out of the way, ref. Coming. What are you doing? What are you doing? No. Get out of the way. I'm trying to, man. I'm trying.
So much of that.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever
seen. Come on, use that signature. Baron. Come on, baby.
Look out.
Do it.
This could be it.
There it is. Oh. Is he going to pin? Is he going to go for the finisher? Oh, God. Get in there. Oh, son of a bitch. No.
Just making his presence felt there.
Good Lord. Get out of the ring.
Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
And
great move.
All right, Baron. Use that finisher. Use the finisher. Come on.
The wind out of you.
What a shot.
Use
that
the finisher, man.
Serious damage.
Oh, no. What are you doing?
Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Come on. Oh. He's got the comeback. Uh-oh.
Come on.
Tag me in. Come on. Hello. Shit. Oh, wow, that's a hell of a glitch if I've ever seen one. Boom!
People have been wanting to see these guys go.
Getting some air here.
What a move.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
You're not going to tag me in, then I'm going to...
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
Come on.
Six.
Oh, boy. Run back
seven.
In. You're going to run. Oh, he's getting back
the
in.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
Sensing the chance here.
Oh, he just barely got in. How did you do that? He got in by like a half second.
We're looking at complete domination here.
You
not
bastard.
Today, too fast.
Two.
Now back to the ring. Here we go. Back inside
all
the
right,
ring.
All
what
right,
do you mean
on.
We? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring. What a reversal. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Well, I don't know why I got in the ring, but okay. Okay, get out.
That's called being driven straight. This may very well be it. The referee getting involved now. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Three.
I'm getting
this
out.
Is
getting
what
out.
Makes him one of the best in the business.
He hits a sweet combination.
He's got a signature. Come on, do it.
No,
come on, do it.
Oh, anytime you can
tagging me.
Off
why are you tagging
like
me when you have a signature?
Confuse and dismantle
oh,
your
well,
opponent.
Whatever. Come on, get up. Uh-oh.
Man,
oh, I thought he was going to reverse that for a second.
Someone's back. Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack? Looking for all the glory here.
Oh, really? Oh,
and there's the count.
Oh, good God.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find
and
a way to maintain the upper hand.
Ooh.
See if that's enough.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Nope, rope break. Shit. All right, Hideo Tommy, chill out, dude.
The referee getting involved now.
Oh, reverse. Okay. All right, all right, all right, all right. Did I? Oh, yeah, that's right.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Go for a quick pin again. Go for the quick pin again. Get him. Not enough. I need to probably work up to my signature here.
Oh, that one hit the mark. And the ref starts to count. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's focusing on the face now.
I didn't,
this may very well be
didn't
it.
Want to pin him. Hit the wrong button.
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere.
Pump handle. Wake up, ref.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get.
Yeah, come on, stamina.
Good grief.
Come on, one more.
He's still conscious.
He's delivering an old-fashioned
stamina.
Right
come on, stamina. Come on. Get up. Get up, you bastard. Signature. Come on. Get it.
Cruz scores big.
Yeah, and it looks like Cruz is going to sail to victory here. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Count ref.
Count. Fucking shit.
Whoa.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here. He is just going to score the pin.
Two.
Oh, my God. What? What?
Three getting involved
what
now.
Was that? Oh, my God. This match is insane. Ugh.
Gonna have to
insane.
Compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Look out. Too late, my ass.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Ugh.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Can you blame him?
Crawling.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
All right, you bastard.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. Right. If you ever attack see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump
signature
on it.
Here, and we'll see what we can do. Come on.
Whoa!
This a match is crazy. Oh, my God. This game is nuts.
In the middle of next
I love it.
Week. Not this. He's looking at it again.
Way better than WWE 2K15. Way better.
Corbin, what a maneuver.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
Oh, covers. Shit. Oh, shit. I screwed that up.
And now he's back
shit.
Out of the apron.
Shit. I'm so dumb. Son of a bitch. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hot tag. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Oh. There's the tag, and he's ready to roll.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This could be it. This could be it.
Every
oh,
muscle
no.
in
oh,
that
no.
body is battered now. Looking for all the glory here.
Oh, shit.
Two.
Ooh, he made it. Oh, thank God. All right, let me get out and try to get some of this.
I don't
Come
think
on,
there
babe.
Are two teams I'd rather see square off against oh. each other right now. This is amazing.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh. God, this match is nuts.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Reversal's right and left. Match is going on way longer than I expected it to. That's for damn sure.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here
oh my
in
goodness.
WWE.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to
okay,
give up.
Stop doing
but
that
man, thing. This has been physical. Oh!
Here we go. Here we go. What?
Yep. There's the reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh.
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery. And there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
Going for an encore here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle of this matchup.
Seven.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Don't get up, don't get up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle of this matchup.
Oh! Cheap way to win, but
let's
I don't care. We won.
Exactly
four-star match. Obviously, if at some point decide to go for the tag team titles, can't win it that way, but it works.
Oh, there were some unbelievable. Oh, what a spectacular match.
What
you
a crazy ass match.
Crowd pleasing.
Crazy ass match.
Here are your winners, Colossus Cruz and Baron Corbin.
Okay, I don't want to do tag
you
team matches.
You
want
to talk about
four.
Tag team war? We'll definitely witness just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos
Ooh,
to everyone.
That was crazy.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole.
Ugh.
But it's your night. It's your night.
Well, that was
all
indeed
right.
a great match. And I think
so
it's worth
we are gaining
how
some respect with Baron Corbin
is.
Now that we've tagged with him several times. Not doing so well in the relationship with Finn or Hideo. Oh, my goodness. That was crazy. I know I keep saying that. Good Lord. Woo!
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. You just finished your first match in an NXT arena. So how did it feel?
No. Let's see. If we're a heel, what would we say? Because we are a heel. It'll change your own personality. As your personality changes, you have a different... Okay. Let's see. This is my era in NXT.
This is only the beginning. This is my era in NXT. I'm going on a demolition course straight for that NXT title. I feel sorry for anyone who stands in my way. My era of destruction starts right now. Yeah.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Thank you, Renee. What'd you think of that, buddy? Do you approve? All right. Mason approved. Oh, good. I could see that this career mode could take forever. I know in previous wrestling games, there have been some career modes that have been really, really short. But this one seems like if you wanted it to, you can make it last forever. Good God. All right, so we'll simulate. Whew. All right. Fast forwarding to the next. What the heck just happened? Congratulations, you just gained enough popularity from your first few matches to go up in rank. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Oh, we are now 9 rank. Oh, spiffy. All right, so let's see what we have here as far. Fandango. Okay, let's see. We have... No, I don't want to... I can't really do any of that stuff yet. What am I looking for? Okay. So let's kind of level some of this stuff up real quick. Actually, you know what we'll do is we'll go... Oh, wow, that's going down quick. Okay. Oh, really? Wow. Okay. And we'll do that. Okay. So that got us up to 68. Woo! Woo! All right. So let's go straight into the next match against Fandango. Simulate. All right. One-on-one match. Thank goodness. Woo! Thank goodness. Fandango's another wrestler that I feel bad for just because they had, like, were basically going to give them this, like, huge push, and he got over with the crowd, and now, well, I don't even remember the last time I saw him on TV. It's crazy. He actually had, like, some potential, I think. I mean, at least to have been, like, you know, Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, something. Cleveland, Ohio, home of the Cavaliers. And there he is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Columbia, South Carolina, Colossus Cruz.
There he is.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight.
Not playing around.
These superstars look geared up, ready to go. Hot crowd.
Let's go. Fast forward through this. All right, I'm ready, Fandango.
Fandango.
All right, buddy.
Both
men
enter this match with title weight.
Uh-oh. Do you see who's coming out?
What are you doing, Tyler Breeze? What do you want? You want, bitch. You want. Get out of here.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
Yeah, and you can cut the tension with a knife. I mean, no one's giving an inch. Oh, this is a standoff. Ow.
Oh. Wrong button.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
And we're watching human gridlock
around,
here.
No one will punch.
Let's get your thoughts here on Fandango.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Ooh! You... Bastard.
So much on the line in this one. And like they Crazy. Say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
The tie-up and call-up thing. I hate that to begin the match.
Absolutely anything can happen in the WWE. Even that, when you look at the career of
I think you should
Fandango,
be able to just, like, get into it.
You have to look at when and where he made his in-ring debut here in WWE. WrestleMania 29. What's even more impressive is that Fandango defeated a future WWE Hall of Famer Chris Jericho. And I'm not even discussing Fandango's brilliance on the dance floor.
No, I got to get this reverse timing down.
Oh, what a painful kick.
All right. I got to get this timing down. No. Damn it all to hell.
Today, too fast.
Oh, we did it.
Crippling slam to the mat.
Oh, really?
Whoa, now
really?
That's a counter.
Really?
Oh that's my one way goodness. To make your lunch come back up.
Too fast, my ass. Good Lord.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Too late. Come on. I got to really get this timing down. Woo!
Honey, missed that one. God,
DDT out of nowhere.
Not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
What? He's like reversing everything I do.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today,
what the?
Fast.
Oh, come on. This is ridiculous. He's reversing everything I do.
Oh. I think this man means business.
No.
Going for the look at that. He managed to get his shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
No.
We've been feeling the effects of that for a while.
Although I suppose with our overall ranking being so low that the first little bit is going to be pretty difficult.
Oh, yeah. Out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What the? God dang it.
Making a statement here.
He's seriously, like, reversing everything. Good God, man.
You gotta pay attention when Fandango gets on a roll. Right now, it looks like he can dance on your face.
I cannot get any momentum going.
If that's the case, you better watch out and think of a plan.
Come on.
Fandango.
Oh, Jesus.
What a crafty maneuver.
Wow. He's still down after that.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Oh, shit. Are you kidding me?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, my God. Wow. Woo.
Oh,
boy. Wow, I
that
suck.
That was a spectacular performance.
Wow. I couldn't get anything going. Reversed everything. Well, at least if one thing, we can be sure that this My Career Mode will not be boring, because I'm definitely not going to be winning every single match.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Oh, goodness.
Here's your winner, Fandango.
Bastard.
Fandango has to be happy with that win.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
I don't think I saw one member of this Cleveland crowd leave their seat during that entire match. And I can't say that.
So where the hell did these guys come from all of a sudden? Yeah. Bad match. Yeah.
So be it.
Ugh. Goodness gracious. Horrible.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze.
How is he going to respond?
He ambushed you during your own match tonight. What did that mean to you?
How's he going to respond? What do you think?
He really resorted to attacking me like that? He couldn't face me in the ring one-on-one in a match? I guess that makes sense. He knows he's got nothing on me.
I turned face.
He knows I would win a match between me and him. So he took the easy way out. That's fine. He'll get his soon enough.
Why does that voice sound familiar?
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
I wonder who voiced that, because that sounds so familiar. Sounds like a wrestler. Oh, that's going to bug me now. Oh, who is that? Okay, so going to have to work on getting that, get this overall up a little bit. Like I said, for the first few matches, we're probably going to be not so good here. So, Allied rival. Ah, Tyler Breeze now getting his chance to fight me man to man. Yes. Let me see. Do I have anything that I can do? Nope. So, guys, I want to thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode of My Career Mode, where we will be facing off against Tyler Breeze. Time to enact some revenge against this mofo for interrupting my match. And hopefully I will get some practice in and do a little bit better next time. Like I said, this should not be a boring My Career Mode at all if I can't win all of the matches like some people do in their videos. So, with that being said, guys, once again, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more WWE 2K16 content. And until next time, we'll see you soon.